Good morning, Kendra. Corey here from Honda Magic. We're just doing a quick walk around video of the Santa Fe you're interested in.
Great front bug deflector on the front grille. Nice stylish sporty look to it. So in response to your question, these are all season tires. Comes in a nice alloy rim. Got the built-in turn signals on your tail lights. Tons of passenger room in the back, or cargo. You have the XL trim, it's an all-wheel drive. The power tailgate. A great amount of cargo space in the back, as well as three-way folding seats. Inside the car, we'll start on the passenger side. There is dual front heated seats. They're vented leather, which is really nice. Got a nice wood grain trim all the way around inside. Navigation, so this comes standard with this car. See, dual climate controls. If you look a little closer, we got two 12-volt chargers, we got an auxiliary in, and we also have a USB in. Go up top, there's a full moon roof on this vehicle. Got a nice driver's heads-up display there, so you don't have to take your eyes off the road, and you can change that to whichever feature you want it to be at. Got blindside indicators, so it'll help keep you a little extra safe. Heated steering wheel, power windows, power doors, power seat. Overall, pretty nice, clean vehicle. I look forward to speaking with you, Kendra. I'll send this along to you shortly.